What are the ways to quit smoking? There are many ways to quit smoking, and different methods may be effective for each individual. Here are some methods that can help you quit smoking. Determine your motivation. Determine why you want to quit smoking and write down these reasons. There may be reasons such as improving your health, devoting more time to your family, or saving money. Set a quit date, choose a quit date, and stick to it. This date provides a goal for quitting smoking. Get support, ask for help from family members, friends, or a support group. Getting support to quit smoking can increase your motivation. Get professional help, talk to your doctor and ask about medications or therapies that may help you quit smoking. Nicotine replacement treatments such as nicotine patches, gummies, or nasal sprays may also be effective. Behavior therapies, you can learn to cope with the difficulties you encounter in the process of quitting smoking by meeting with a counselor or therapist. Behavioral therapies can help you change your smoking habit. Stress management, find alternative ways to cope with stress. Yoga, meditation, exercise, or hobbies can help reduce your stress. Recognize and avoid triggers. Avoid situations that trigger your desire to smoke. For example, if you smoke while drinking coffee or spending time with certain friends, try to avoid these situations. Find alternative activities. When the urge to smoke comes, find alternative activities that will distract you. Like chewing gum, drinking water, taking a short walk. Positive thinking and patience. Be patient with yourself and think positively. You may experience difficulties in the process of quitting smoking, but remember that you can overcome these difficulties. Try again, you may not succeed the first time. In this case, don't give up and try again. Every attempt brings you one step closer to success. Quitting smoking can be a difficult process, but it is possible to achieve this goal with the right support and methods.